A fiery crash on the Belt Parkway that closed a portion of the road during dawn Saturday morning. An off-duty firefighter saved the driver from the burning car. Two people were taken to the hospital. Their conditions are unknown at this time. The cause of this fire is under investigation. By the way, we are interviewing the hero firefighter tomorrow. His name is Lieutenant Rich Cannon, and we look forward to that interview.